Γεια σου παιδιά, σήμερα θα παίξουμε τα WWE. Νομίζω δεν σε πειράζει πολύ λίγο. Σίνα, Μπροκ Λέσναρ και μετά Μπροκ Λέσναρ, Τζον Σίνα.
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And into the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, this guy's still near 100%. And now I think Brock Lesnar's gotten real mad.
I think you're right, Kane. And it's up. He got the shoulder off.
You need to park a truck on top of Brock to keep him down.
Michael, let me tell you, all WWE performers have to deal with physical issues in their careers, but very few have dealt with the kind of injuries that
Brock Lesnar has. And been
able to bounce back as stronger. Cena has been through the ringer, and every time...
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Just making his presence felt there.
Sealed with momentum early on.
Oh man, does he have that arm submission in sight?
There's no escaping this.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
And when we talk about the serious injuries that John Cena has had overcome, maybe nothing stands out more. And Cena returning from major neck surgery in Survivor Series in 2008 to win the World Championship.
Oh, you're right. We weren't sure if John Cena would ever be able to fall. Let alone shoulders are down.
When you fight now,
but then you're going to have some blockage.
John Cena will never give up. I'm not sure John Cena can give up. If there's only fumes left in the tank, Cena will keep going.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
If a superstar wants to lock up with John Cena, they're going to have to be ready for the STF, or we all...
The Boston Crab pulling way back. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He might be trying to take out the leg here. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Oh, Cena's version of the STF should definitely be on all of the superstar scouting reports.
I think of all the great points that could be said, I think the most important thing that really stands out is that Cena can slap that STF on anyone. To an opponent, that spells danger. Can't even get more painful than that.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a... Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
We're both on the same page when it comes to Cena's STF, and if anyone is going to sign a contract to fight John Cena,
it makes sense. John Cena.
It's all over.
Pues si hago el espejo, digo, y va a estar aquí la tabla más para ver con el tal. Y el peso es Rex, si sales WWE. En la pata. Perdó el juego de Brooklyn, es más.
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the biggest incarnate.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time,
And so what are your thoughts right now in Brock Lesnar?
I'll tell
you, when you talk about New England, they're some of the toughest people in the world. Blue-collar workers, hard shipyard workers.
Yeah, that's where John Cena was brought up.
You know, growing up with four brothers and half the luck to WWE and all types of sports, you made John Cena work to become one of the...
Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Oopsie. I'm
having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, guys, yeah, I've
given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. You know, Cole, you might be onto something with that. Maybe those brutal New England winners toughened John Cena up as a kid. A young John Cena shoveling snow, walking to school in freezing temperatures. I'd imagine that put an extra layer of bark on you in a
room. Hello, Blanca.
We didn't have those winners like that in Memphis.
Yeah, but you can't build the warning. They must have been able to get that snow. They must have been able to get
that snow. The showmans are down.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. So damaging.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Hello, Hashi.
You know, we were talking about John Cena's childhood in the Northeast, but with all this talk about shoveling snow and cold weather, doesn't it really come down to the work Cena does in the gym instead of the weather when he had to put up with as a kid? I mean, I don't know. I'm sure those winters toughen Cena up a bit, but I can't imagine that did more for him than working out in the gym and in the ring.
Well, you're right. You can't just roll out of a snowbank and into the squared circle, Michael. But I know John Cena's dad, and I'm sure as a kid, Cena had to build his character by
Μπορώ να πάρω σκαλιά, αλλά δεν θέλω να πάρω. Θα σας σκίσω. Μπορώ να πάρω σκαλιά, αλλά δεν θέλω να σε διαλύσω. Έλα εσύ να πάρα τώρα. Μπράβο εσύ να. Τώρα μπες μέσα.
Hate to say it, but I tell anyone getting in there against Brock to not hesitate to use some underhanded tactics if they need to. Don't be afraid to use a dirty trick or two, because trust me, Brock Lesnar will do the same to you in a heartbeat. Good Lord, did you see that? Oh man, Michael, that was some shot. Cena's got to be in bad shape now.
He's legotering. Έχω λιγότερη ζωή. Έχω περισσότερη ζωή. Ας είναι και... Τι λες, έχεις λίγο περισσότερη ζωή από μένα. Έχεις λίγο περισσότερη ζωή από μένα. Και τώρα... Έχεις λίγο περισσότερη ζωή. Ακόμα πιο λίγο. Κάτω να βάλω.
Μην κάνεις συνέχεια αυτό.
Γιατί...
Γιατί να μου σηκωθώ εγώ και σου το κάνω.
It's been well known for some time that Brock Lesnar does not discuss it. There's the Brock lock. Say adios. This one is over. Nobody gets out of the Brock lock.
Adeya.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Stay down. Stay down. Get up and get more people than that. Nobody home there. Nobody home.
Πάτσε, παγίδι, δεν πατάς τρίγωνο, αγόρι. Που σου λέει. Ή δεν πατάς τρίγωνο, πώς χαζό. Πώς θα σαν... Α, εγώ έχω φύγει σε μένα. Αντιγιά.
Well, let me tell you something. That's how Brock Lesnar wants it. And I wouldn't recommend anyone trying to convince him to change his policy. We know what we need to know. Brock Lesnar's been a beast in wrestling rings practically his entire life. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And Matt nailed him. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt. Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cover. When you look at the private life of Brock Lesnar and the extent he goes to protect it, it's something that also helps him in the ring. How can you truly prepare for battle against someone if there's a point where you can't find anything else out about them? All you really know is his ability to eat, sleep, conquer, and repeat. You know, that's a great point. I've never really looked at it that way. Lesnar's privacy actually becomes an asset to a professional. I mean, we know what we know. Brock's an uncontrollable force in the ring. His life revolves around the principle of eat, sleep, conquer, repeat. And, well, Brock's close friendship with a no good friend, Paul Heyman. And I guess that says it all.
Has it been missing? Βγες έξω, βγες έξω, δεν σε βαράω. Βγες απ' την άλλη. Κύριε Πολύ, δεν έμπαινε μέσα. μέσα. Πώς είχα σκίσει με μπήλα μέσα. Ναι, καλά. Πάλι.
Μα είπε φίλος με δύο γόνες.
Γεια σου παιδιά, ελπίζω σας άρεσε το βίντεο. Κάντε like, subscribe και κάντε και ένα share στους φίλους σας. Ζαν Σίνα. Γεια σας.